Here comes Marty, our Welsimer rooster. We really don't know who this guy is, or this girl is. She is either Jersey Giant or a black Australorp. We got two Australorps. One of them looks more like a black Orpington than anything. The other one looks like a Jersey Giant. We got them at different weeks at the feed store. So they're like 1 week apart, so they wouldn't have got mixed up that way. It's just maybe they got mixed up at the hatchery or whatever, but they're all good birds. That other one there, dust bathing, that is Daisy. She's an Americana. Yep. They love this little spot. It's right at the edge of a little forest area of our yard. And it's pretty hot today. About 90 today. And they're just hanging out back here in the forest. That goes back there to a fig tree. The figs on it are horrible, but sometimes the chickens eat them. This was a prickly pear cactus patch. It still is, but I piled a bunch of dead and dying wood, kind of a giant hugel culture maybe. Just started to kind of pile up the wood chips and pine needles and whatnot that I get delivered up on here. The idea is to just dump it on top and let the chickens hop up there and try and rake it into all the little cracks and crevices. And we'll see if they do a good job. Yeah, the black ones, the Jersey Giants, and one of the Australorps, can't really tell them apart, but she was out here on her own, kind of hoping the other ones come out of the forest. Marty McFly the rooster, he's creeping in the back, creeping in the cut, Marty McFly. There's Butters. Butters. She is a Sicilian buttercup. She does not like me. She'll get about this close, but definitely won't let me pick her up. A little stretch, there we go. I don't know what they find in the dust to eat, but she's just, there's little seeds there, little sprouts there. All the exciting stuff's back here. Let's go take a look. And there's Hazel. She's a Russian Orloff. She's pretty friendly. Not too great on the egg laying side of things, but she's very friendly. Got this little patch of century plants too, and they like to go in there a little bit, but I think if I had dumped a bunch of wood chips back there in between the little circle of them, they'd really go for that. Here's the other black girls. We got Olive right here. She looks like a black Orpington. She's got like a real puffy butt, like Orpingtons do. And then behind her, right here, that's a blueberry or other Americana. I think they're actually pretty big for being Americana. Normally they're on like the medium to small side. I haven't weighed them, so I don't really know, but they're friendly, and they let me pick them up pretty often, and she's weighs almost as much as some of these Jersey Giants. We named them after the Jersey Shore girls, but we don't know which one's which. I think that one's JWoww, because she's kind of the bigger one, taller one. And then the littlest one is Snooky. I think
that's Snooky right there. Snooky and JWoww. They're all pretty big, but
those are the only two I can really tell. The other ones are Dina and Sammy, in case you care. In the back there, you can see Biscuit. She's one of the two Buff Orpingtons. The other two are broody right now, doing a great job. They get off the nest, and it freaks us out because this is their first broody hatch attempt. So maybe I'll take you over and see that some other time. They're hanging out in the figs there. There's a couple on, but they're not trying to peck at them. I tried to squish them open a few times for them, and they don't really care. If it's like infested with bugs, then they get excited. But they don't really care about these figs. Now the other fig tree I got, which is not this nasty goat fig tree, gives us some pretty good figs. Like, we make jars and jars of that stuff. I dry it out. We're gonna try and make some jam this year. We had the utility guys back here. They were trimming trees for the power line, and I tell them just to leave the stuff, so they get excited about that. And it's starting to pile up around here because we have a lot of overgrowth. There's another little chicken spot. They like to lay back here. They like to leave these little holes everywhere for me. He's got a crow collar on. That's why he's got that little tuft coming out of his neck there. All right. Like, comment, subscribe.